There was a second start for newborn Nicholas Alexanderson against Leicester, who took the lead in the 28th minute, courtesy of a Steve Guppy header. There was a red card for Dejan Stefanovic for his second bookable offence. And then Andy Booth gave the 10-man Wednesday a vital point with a superb strike 10 minutes from time.